What's happening, everybody? I'm Romasta. Welcome back to more of Survival Fountain of the Youth. I'm trying to just figure out what I did. I ran out and I basically got a whole bunch of stone. So we have some more stone over here. Got some more of these, so we have a little bit more. I just ran up there one more time up the mountain just to grab as much supplies as I could. So we are at least a little more stocked up and we can actually work on things today. I'm kind of trying to figure out how I want to do this. So, we have a builder's kit. What is this? And a rope. Wait. Huh? That changed? Did they change the resource? No. What? I don't understand why I need more. This one requires a wide leaf. Oh, it's a belt. It's a belt. Okay. Never mind. I was really confused. Like, wait, why do I need this? Weak bow. Okay, well, I need more rope in order to actually, like, really do some more of the supplies. I actually wanted to check. Somebody said, why haven't I made a pickaxe? Because I swear I couldn't make one yet, but I may be wrong. Oh, I can make my hammer. That's what I wanted to make. I need the big branch for that. Yeah, I can't make a stone pickaxe yet. I need... oh, sorry. Long handle. I can make a wood shovel. Digging up clay and earthen fruits can be used as a weapon. Has low efficiency. Okay. Stone hammer. What's the difference? Base durability 100, 150. Low efficiency, medium efficiency. I mean, if I'm going to use one, I'm going to use that one. This is why I went and got more of these things, so I could get them, and we could do this. So we can actually start working on a base today, ideally. I don't even need you. I just need to craft it here. So, craft me up a stone hammer. Okay, we have that. I also... I did get a log, because we had one nearby, but I can't seem to add it on here, and I can't seem to select anything, so I don't know what the crap I'm supposed to be doing here. Unless I need to, like, open this, and then cannot execute, I need to drop the item on my shoulder. I put it on here before, why can't I do it now? I don't know what's going on. Alright, well, whatever. Go ahead and give me my four builder things. Maybe I can at least work with this. I don't know if it's just some weird bug or what. All I know is it's not great. You know what? I need to start a fire. My food's gonna go bad here soon. So, ignite that. Here we go. Cook up this. Don't I have eggs or something? What do I do with the eggs? Can I not cook those here? Apparently not. We're not cool enough on this. Upgrade. I need two more stones. One, two. Alright, upgrade. I think it gives me ability to make two more things. Fried eggs, that's what I need. Alright. Go ahead and upgrade that. I'm gonna put you... Actually, I'm gonna put this over by my bed. There we go. Okay, place resources, build... Okay, still 23 minutes, so that's good. I would like to get another... Man, I don't have any more, though. Oh, there's sticks all around me, I think, in some of these trees, right? We got long sticks there, but I think those are out. I mean, there's stuff up there right now. We could go get... I could use one of these long sticks, but I didn't really want to do that. Alright, well, whatever. Gives me 3 hours. Add fuel. Not add fuel. Ignite. Ignite. Come on. Okay, give me the eggs, because I need to cook these up. If I don't cook them up, they're going to go bad. So this will at least give me, like, a refresh on their timer, hopefully. Alright, there we go. Cook up all of those. We got a bunch of fried eggs. I'm going to extinguish this. So we can save some fuel. Now, give me a little bit of water at least. There we go. That's the one thing I don't have, is I don't have any sort of water. So if I can get some sort of water source, I could swear there... I know we have the bamboo flask, but that unfortunately does not help me right now. Coconut. You know what? I might as well at least make it, right? I swear we had something to make it so we can get water. Melee weapons, equipment. Hut made of leaves? Sleeping in the sun and rain protection. Gives 2% bonus to all disease treatment. Wow. That is fancy. Okay. And there's our dock. I really want to build this, but I don't... Alright, let's go see what this looks like. I'm gonna go at least try to see what it is gonna be like when we put it in the water. Because maybe I'll attach my base to it? Yeah, go ahead and let's do foundations first. Okay. Ah, freaking A. Keep forgetting, this is why I went to go get all these rocks, is because I knew I needed a bunch of rocks in order to actually do this whole bit. I'm gonna need to go find water, though. Oh my god, my water is so bad. Is there any coconut trees around here? I was really hoping to have some sort of, like, water source. See, this is my plan. I always have a plan of doing this specific thing, and then I get completely sidetracked by all these other random things I have to do. I'm gonna check you out real quick, too. My weight is pretty good. And I'm recording this pretty quickly to the last one. The other one hasn't even gone up yet. This is easily becoming one of my favorite survivals right now. So, that is, yeah... Awesome. I am really enjoying this. But I am also dealing with the ramifications of my dental medicine stuff that I have, and it is actually just making a cold I have worse because of stupid steroid stuff. Which is awful. Making me lose my voice. Alright, that's not food. And that's not water, I mean, that's food. What did I leave in here? Chamomile... Stone axe blade, sage flowers. Got my primitive bed in here. We got some little freaking stupid scorpions. Alright. Piece of that stuff. Okay, my tortoise shell. I swear I needed this for something. Stone cutter. Got the boar tusks. Got the hides. Wooden spear that's broken. I think that was really all I wanted to come get out of here. Somebody said I left stuff in here, and I was like, that is true. I should go and get at least the most of the supplies I can. The puffballs, whatever. Oh, I'm not sure what to do about the water, though. It's an actual real concern I have right now. I don't know if I can, like, do anything with... belt. Crafting. What is this? Protected box? Dude. It's all these, like, random things I don't even realize that I have. But yeah, I understand all these things are here. Go ahead and get a shoe fly. Foundation. Piece? Pierce? Installing on water surface. Dock can be attached to this foundation. Oh, okay, so this is actually what I need. Alright. Long handle. Oh, I can make that. I needed that for the pickaxe. Short handle. Okay. I did want to make this up, because I think the bow required that and a long stick or something. I don't fully remember. But yeah, right now, water was my main concern, but I'm not exactly... I may have to go down the beach the other direction. I don't know what out there gives me water. Gives me 2 water. That doesn't at all. Tortoise shell. We use for crafting tools. Okay, so this is building. Protected box, dock, canopy. Fence, campfire, regular workbench. I need this as well. Which means I'm going to need to go back into the jungle to get a couple more ropes, because I am out of ropes. That's my big thing that I really need to get to. But I don't know what to do about water. I was hoping that maybe I'd find a coconut as we run down the beach, but it's not looking like that's the case. I've already, like, looted all these trees nearby. I've seen a couple people say some things about the times in this game, and I do feel the times in this game are a bit absurd. Like, the rock one, by far, is the one I think is just insane. To gather rocks up off the ground, four little rocks, it takes 38 minutes. Like, I don't understand how that's even possible. How do you spend 38 minutes to pick up four little rocks? I don't get it. Most of the stuff I feel is fine, but that's one of them where it's just like, that makes no sense. Alright, well, let's come over here real quick. Okay, so I do have ropes. Never mind. Okay. You can give me two ropes. My weight is actually pretty heavy, so let's drop some stuff. I don't need that right now. These are broken. Go ahead and roll down the hill. Be my guest. I'm gonna drop the hides for now, because I don't have the thing done. It's fresh hide. I don't know how it's fresh hide. It's been like a couple days of that hide being out. Crafting. Half pillar floor. Okay, there we go. That's all I needed. I need to pick up these rocks over here and we're good. 1, 2, 3. Then I gotta figure out how the frick to chop a log up. Maybe I need to chop another tree down. I don't know what the deal is. I really do not understand what is going on with that one. Okay, so I'm thinking right here is gonna be where I'm gonna want to put my dog. So if we can get a boat up, then I feel like it'd be a little easier to get around the outside of the islands, possibly. Also, I can go over to whatever that is. I really want to go see that island. So, give me this. Oh, I have to have it actually equipped. Boop. Alright. Oh, there we go. House modules. Oh, that makes it a lot easier. Alright. No. What? Why? What? What? You. Trying to place. Rotate. I don't know how far out I should put it. Maybe here? Use your mighty hammer. Hammer needed for installing, upgrading, moving, and demolishing modules. Hammer considered equipment when he is in your active weapon slot? What if my hammer's a lady? Without hammering, you may not interact with the modules. Alright. Heh. So confused with what's happening right now. No, I don't want any more of this. Get rid of this. Well, the basic foundation. I still can't attach. I don't understand. What is happening? Cancel. Now, how do I interact with you? Do I just do this? Place resources? Yes. Huzzah! I've done it. Okay. Crafting. Give me the shipyard. Dude, there's so many things to dock. There we go. Alright, so like so. Place resources? Oh god, chance of injury. No, I need to. I have no choice. I need to go find water. Like, I am going to be in major trouble if I cannot find water. And I looked in all these trees. All these trees are just... they're just leaves. Which is not what I need right now. All these trees are just leaves as well, so the only thing I can think of is we have to go further down the beach and just hope for some water. Or some coconuts, because I don't know how else to get water. This is crazy to me. Like, that there's just no water anywhere. I mean, there was water that was like... there's a water source up in the mountains. But I mean, oh, there's bananas up here? I didn't even see those. I saw the bread tree. I don't know what happened to it. A water source, right there. Oh, it's hidden behind that stuff. No wonder I could figure out where it was. It's like, I'm gonna go get some of this, and then I could not find it for the life of me. I'm like, well, I'll just get the resources and come back. It's a special object here. I don't even think I've seen that. Oh, see, I just love exploring. I've seen a couple people be like, well, you know, you could do the tutorial. It's like, yeah, I understand the tutorial's there, but that's the thing. I don't... like being told what to do by the tutorials when I like exploring and finding new resources and finding new things. And this game has so much points of interest in it that that's one of the reasons I think I'm so into this game. There was a rock over here the whole time! Oh my god! Coconuts! Oh, there's coconuts! Give me the coconuts. Risk of injury, 21%. Please don't injure yourself. Okay, good. Stone cutter broke. Of course it did. Alright. Oh, thank god. I did not like being that low on water. I mean, I'm still in the same freaking boat, because I don't have anything else, so in the morning I'm going to be, like, significantly more tired than I already am right now. Or not tired, but dehydrated. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, we're good. Dude, what is up with the insane amount of crabs over here? Holy crap, there's fish. Gross fish, but there's fish. I thought there was some sticks, but no, it's just all fish. Fish bones. Again, I had a goal in mind, but we've completely veered off that goal and I've started doing other things because I need other supplies. I spent one day getting just random things, and that one day I ended up using all the supplies that I apparently had. Hello? I am gonna need to go to sleep here soon. I don't have a stone cutter anymore. I can't do it. What do I do? Can I even? Nope, can't even. Okay. Drop me on the ground, I guess. We're just gonna craft up a new one. Wait, do I even have a stone? I do, alright. So yeah, craft up a new one. In the morning, probably, because now that I think about it, 20% chance of injury. We're not doing that. Bring me a bed of leaves. Go ahead and do that. We're gonna go to sleep for, 6 hours will get me most of the way up. And it'll be daytime. Okay, so now I can craft this and not hurt myself. There we go. I can get these. Honestly, I'll get both of them, because might as well. Get me some food, too. And though I do have this. Yeah, I'm gonna eat that instead. You know what? I'm actually good in water right now. I don't need to worry about it. So, let's at least have a peek around here. If I can get up here and actually take a... Oh, wait, I see something. That's right, it wasn't there. I think this is actually where one of the things is supposed to be. One of the observatories. You shut your face. Don't be making noises at me. Nope. I am just, like, upgrading skills left and right now. It's awesome. Is this long sticks? No, but this is basic sticks. 23 minutes. Yeah, see? 23 minutes to get sticks. I don't know. It takes a really long time to do anything in this game, and I think that's a little insane. Oh my god. Huh. Hey, there's a cave here. Why is there so many things? Why is there so many things that catch my interest and make me want to go look at them? This is like a crazy case constantly of... Ooh, something. Ooh. Yes, please. Gifts from the volcano. Okay, so it is going to take a pickaxe. I was wondering about that. Okay. All right. I'm down. I want to go up here. Come on, I can get up here. I'll work my way up. Get up to a point where I feel like I'm at least higher than all the rest of the area. Wait, what's my deal? Alright. I am in the direct sunlight, so that's not super good. I'm just trying to get up as high as I can, and I feel like this is pretty good right here. So I can do mapping. Oh god, it's just one of those days already. I left my freaking charcoal at home. Crafting. Basic fire. Wait, isn't that all the sticks I have? I have my sticks. Dude. I'm dying right now. This game's killing me. Let's get under here in the shadow, and this is long sticks. Oh, sticks. What? I need normal sticks. But I mean, the game's screwing with me right now. Oh my god. Alright. Alright. Dude, you're just straight coming at me. Holy crap. I didn't even mean to pick that thing up. I was just trying to pick my spear back up again. Oh, well, we went one way last time, so I guess we're going another way today. Start with one thing and then get completely sidetracked by, like, tons of other crap to do. Because there's just so much stuff in this game, and I absolutely love it. Like, this is one of the things I love about survival games, is the exploration of it. The crafting, the building your little base, you know, going back there, and just having, like, a home front to return to. I'm gonna hide under here for a little bit. Get myself two more of these things. Alright, turtle is not happy. They're running for its life. You're safe, buddy. I'm not gonna pick on you. Alright, I don't really... What was that? Was that a shadow? I don't know what that was. Looked like there was something like right next to me. Yeah, I don't even have to gather those. I was picking them up. You actually needed that for another fuel starting thing. What's that? Hello? Man, I really wish I could tell where I am. I am nowhere near where I was. I was really hoping to get a good like mapping going, but. Find these stupid sticks, and you can't get sticks from, like, anything. It's just so... It just doesn't make sense. Insane to me. These are long sticks, too, aren't they? Oh, God! Uh-oh. Get away from me! No! Bad critter. Is it all long sticks? Yes, they are. Oh, man. Can I break a... Okay, if I go to crafting. Okay, so I can make this into this. Oh, you're killing me. Okay, so if I have this in my hands and I do that, I wonder if I can... I don't know. Oh, these are not long sticks. These are normal sticks. I just want to do some more mapping. That's all I want. You're gonna be hunting me? No! Why are you there? You're just so many! Alright. There we go. We're all good. Crafting. Make me up a basic fire real quick. And place resources. Build that up. Go ahead and ignite it. Make me a mapping charcoal. Okay. Now I'm going to climb to the top of this hill. I think we can go higher up over here. Like, there's nothing... There's no big... There is a big tree right there. You shut your face. Dude, how? How? You were so far away from me. Oh, I missed. Ouch. Oh my god, I'm gonna overweigh myself on those things. It's only two. It's fine. Don't get near that. I'm not trying to fight a bird. I just want to get up to this tree and do a... Oh! Ah! What is happening? Ow! Oh, my stone spear broke! Those two of them! Run, run, run for my life. Run, run, run for my life. You just... back off! God, oh god! Can I... Oh my god, I'm actually gonna die. This is gonna kill me. Freaking wolf is gonna kill me. Frick are you, man? Oh. Oh. I don't even know where you are. Shut your face thing. Oh god, it's coming over here. Can I repair this? Repair. Repair. Oh, I can't want animals hunting me. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna die. Dude. Oh god, there's another one down on the ground. Why are there so many? Oh, freaking out. Oh god. I'm oh my god. The Jackal in the Hyde achievement. Respawn at the nearest resting place. 36 items are still where I fainted. Max health is reduced. Holy crap! That's the first time that I have, that's happened. That was awful. That was insane. All my items dropped? Oh, God! That was an actual nightmare. There's just so much stuff. Holy crap, and look at my max health. Oh, God. Alright, does it say where my stuff was? I don't actually know. I don't know. I know it was over here somewhere. That's about all I know. Holy crap, that was... Okay, I see my fire from here. It makes things a little easier. Is it going nighttime already? No. Just partially cloudy. Dude, I swear to God, oh, you're a chicken. The chicken and the tortoise. Oh god, they're in it together. Plotting my demise. All the chickens. I see you're still over here somewhere. I saw a tail. Oh, is that you? You wanna go, sucker? Frickin'. I'm sorry, I hated that I had to do that, but God, you left me no choice. I don't even have anything. I'm pretty sure I took the other one out right as it killed me. I think it literally we freaking murdered each other. Take all. Alright. Aw, you broke my crap. You suck. You know what? Shut your freaking stupid face, because now I gotta go deal with you two. I'm wasting my good axe on you freaking punks. How did you... Huh? Oh, I don't even understand what just happened there, but alright, whatever, man, it's fine. It's my fire. It literally just burned out. Today's been chaos. Repair. Repair. Okay. Woo! My spear back. Yeah, I need to stop using my axe, because it is so hurt right now. Good god. Okay, so I need to... Oh, is it doing that weird thing again? I think it's doing the weird thing again where I can't actually out now. I'm going to have to restart my game. I can't eat my food. What if we craft something up? I'm going to reset. Okay, there we go. Eat that. Get my water up. Eat that. Eat that. Got this animal fat I still haven't done anything with, but I don't want to eat it because it's like 48% chance of going of making you sick. No, that's not gonna help me. Did I at least make my charcoal? Yeah, because I was going over there before the freaking dogs attacked me. That's right. Okay. Just want to get in the tree and take a picture. That's so much to ask, game. You gotta have everything under the sun try to murder me? I'm pretty sure that thing attacked me because I got too close to its nest. Ah! I'm sorry. I mean, I want to get the jackal hide. I want to see what that gives me. 10 minutes. That's fine. You see, and somehow skinning a freaking jackal takes 10 minutes. How in the crap does that make any sense? I feel like skinning an animal is gonna take you a good long time. Oh. The Book of the Hunt. What? Written by one of the best hunters of the 14th century, describes the habits of various types of game hunting for this game, hunting methods, and different weapons used. Unlocks the shooting effect. Oh, so this is like Long Dark where you gotta actually do like research and stuff. I like that. Alright. I mean, unfortunately for you, while you may have been good at hunting... Rest in peace, Salvador Alvila? Yeah, you still got wiped out by a rock. That's not great. Alright, just need to get up here. Please don't murder me while I'm trying to find my way up. I'm a little afraid that I'm gonna get up here too late and it's gonna get to go nighttime. So I should just be able to come right here and place a thing? Place a ladder. Okay, now I gotta climb the scary tree that freaks me out because I'm going up super high, but then we can map this area and hopefully have a lot more things covered. When I see something way over there. Okay, so map. Mapping. Alright, there we go. I still have this area I would love to map, but... We have. I don't know what that is. Jaguar potion? I don't know what that is either. I got excited because I thought it was a living water for a second, but it's not. Man, there's a lot of threats here. Alright. What's this? Sage? Coconut palm? Island. Big, and we've barely, like, scratched the surface of it. I still need to get, like, way over here. I think that's our actual goal, is to get, like, way over here. Oh, no. Can I sleep up here? No, I'm not doing this. What am I doing? Screw that. Go back. Tell me you're just climbing it. Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo. I don't like being on top of that tree. And now my energy is going down pretty quick. I need to go back home. What did I even come out here for? Because I don't remember anymore. I see a shiny over there. Where am I right now? So there's a jackal there, but I think I got it. You know what? We're gonna go towards the shiny. I don't even care. It's towards the beach. I could probably make a bed down there. Beds are super easy to make, and I need to get some more stuff to fix my clothing anyways. Well, that's not exactly what I thought it was going to be. No, I mean, this is it. I thought this was actually going to be a beach. It is not a beach. Pile of scrap. I get coal from it. There's a bone. There's a bone arrow. Okay. Oh, it's another piece of the map. So we have three pieces. How many do I need? I honestly don't know. Okay, so that's what that little... That's what they must be. The little, where are you? Right here. Special object. It must be that. It was not long before mortals realized who poisoned the wells, and hated the immortals blazed up more than ever and awoke a terrible rage, which was destined to burn the immortals to ashes. Horrible was their hatred, as they were poisoned and devoid of healing. Weak were their bodies, but their spirit craved for death of their enemies more than their own living. Casting away everything else, all mortals went on the great hunt for immortals. And there was no island befallen, no stone unturned, no cave unsought, and all immortals were found, and most of them slain in bloody battles. For there was no limit to the rage of the poisoned who found their poisoners. And last, the best people fell in the year of High Sun, defeated by the rage of the sick and dying mortals. Okay, so... Clearly some stuff went down. Oh my god, you got a whole bunch of stuff over here. Alright. Okay, as far as where I am, this is as far as... Wait, interesting sight. There's something else here? Got another arrow. I mean, I'll take all the bone arrows for sure. So wait, are you telling me that this is like pile of all the people they burned? Oh no. I thought I was going towards the shore. I was not going towards the shore. Alright. Yeah. Oh god. You cannot fall very far. Your ankles are super weak, apparently. Like the tiniest little bump, and you're like, ugh, my ankles. Kind of want to go loot you. But I think if I do that, it's... Can I pick you up? Yeah, put on shoulders. Might take you down to the beach with me. I really can't sprint. Actually, just simply carrying it around is draining my stamina. Hey, hang out for a second. Honestly, I should grab the other one, because that one had more stuff I could get from it. This one's like only three things. The other one was like five. But that's fine. Okay. Okay, chicken, at least I don't feel scared about you. I'm just gonna drop you right here for now. I am going to get... These are all yellow leaves. These are all yellow leaves. Okay, there we go. Alright, there we go. Okay. Crafting, make me up another bed real quick. I'm gonna have beds everywhere, and I have absolutely no problem with that. Okay, go ahead and sleep for 4 hours. Oh no, not the rain again. This happened to me when I was running. It's not great. It tells you to get inside. I can't get inside. Give me the tendons, give me the 2 beads. Yeah. Hey, skinning level 1. Alright. So as far as where I am... See, I'm still technically outside of the weight. Oh, look at my hands. Ew. Because I skinned the thing? There's something, like, right here. This stuff? Oh, yeah, look at this. Jaguar potion. Tree bark. Pile of scrap. So is this the interesting place you're talking about? There's something shiny here. Here's the other jaguar. Okay. Sure, so they're making boats, it looks like. Alright, I am just gonna run all the way back home. My weight is already pretty full. I feel like I got a lot of supplies right now. I know the reason I came out here was water, and again, this is what I mean. Like, this is just like the last one. I'm pretty sure the last one I'm calling, yeah, no, actually, that's what's literally what's processing on my other computer right now. I am calling it, Wanted a Rock, Found a Ancient Observatory. It's just like I started with one thing and ended up somewhere completely different. Oh, I can carry more stuff because my strength went up. I was only able to carry like 50.6, and now I can carry 48.6. Or, I mean, that's less. 52.6. Oh my god, see, look at this. Look how this, we're still on the beach right now. This is why I wanted to do some mapping over here. That would have been great. Like, if I could get up there, that would be perfect. It almost looks like I can't, too. It looks like a walkway there. Actually, wait, what is that one thing I picked up? I picked up a Jaguar potion. Made from the temporarily provides unlimited stamina. Dude, give me that. I can run forever. That is amazing. Can I make these potions, or are these things I can only find? I really hope I can make them. I don't think this took me anywhere. I need to go the other way around. Oh no, my ankles. Please don't kill me. Ugh, it's only 7 damage. It's fine. Let me up! I am stubborn. I will Skyrim my way up this thing. I don't care. I will Skyrim my way up this thing like I do in all my games. Tell me I can't go somewhere? I say, nah. I go wherever I want. This is my stubbornness taking hold. I don't think this game is multiplayer. I'm pretty sure this is single player. This game would be really fun multiplayer, though. I may be wrong, it may be multiplayer, I honestly am not 100% sure, but I don't think so. Don't do that. What's happening right here? Yaha! I know the fact that I'm weighed down by a bunch of crap is not helping, but actually, you know what I could do? Go ahead and make me up all 4 of those real quick. Make up those. Oh, I need to fix this. Hey, it stopped raining. Okay, put that back on. Alright. Eat that. Have that. There we go. So our food and water should be good. I don't know if I was ever supposed to come up here, but... No, it seemed like it would be fine. My weight's fine now, too, by just simply doing those couple things, which is what I was hoping. I think I may have got myself stuck. There we go. That's right. Your terrain means nothing to me. I will find a way. Find a way to the top of this thing and take an amazing mapping spot. It's really weird. I kind of get like you kind of bounce around a little bit. There we go. Oh yeah, I'm climbing all the way up here. Like it would be cool if there actually was something at the top of this. I can see there not being anything, but it would be cool if there was. I feel like this is not necessarily somewhere I was supposed to climb up to. I'm so high up. Weather's too bad. I should wait for a better. Oh, cause the fog. Okay, I'm gonna wait 1 hour. I'm gonna wait one hour. Dude. I'm not climbing back up here again, so this is where we're gonna hang out until I can map this thing. You're killing me, game. Oh, it's gonna go nighttime, and then I really won't be able to do it. Soap disappeared, so there's that at least. Oh my god, you're killing me. I'm not having good weather. That's honestly one of the things I like about this game, though, is there's so many little things in it. One more hour. Come on, please. Dude, I can't get myself back up here again. I mean, me getting down from here is going to be a whole freaking... You suck. Does that mean the fog's gone, or is the fog still happening? Hey, I can at least do it. There we go. We got this whole section done. Obsidian deposits. Primitive beds. All right. Look at that. Look at our map. We've gotten most of the coastline. Oh, I say that, but I think there's still like a huge chunk here. I think this is the observatory. Or that could be the... There was a place that it said that somebody was sitting. I don't know. I don't know. I know. All I know is I need to get down here. Get down from here safely now. And it's nighttime, so it's just going to make things even more complicated. It's nighttime and it's raining. Alright, there we go. Ouch. Kind of thinking I could probably go this way. Oh, there's some banana trees. I haven't had any banana. Sucks I had to waste like half my day, though. Oh no. Don't go into the nettles. Yep, honestly, I had a feeling I was gonna take a damage. I'd light a torch, but unfortunately, the torch goes out in this rain. So it won't help me. Banana trees. Bananas! Ripe bananas, green bananas. Oh, I'm gonna take the ripe bananas. Oh no, runny nose. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good. Now I just gotta run back down here. Yeah, that's my home. Alright, I'm gonna just run home. I'll see you in the morning. Back at home. Grab that. Oh, I've been paused. I was paused! I'm back home. I don't even remember where I paused it at. So that sucks. All I've done is I repaired my gear, basically. And kind of drop some stuff. But, yeah, I don't know what's going on with this. I've been messing around with it. I've been trying to figure out what's going on. The only thing I can think of is disassembling and rebuilding it. Receive the following items. What does it take to craft it in the first place? I need to deal with this. And then this. I built this thing. That was the other thing I did. So I built this. You apparently have to do the freaking, like, tanning bench first. Which is why I need to use this, the Tanner workbench. I need split logs. We have everything else here. Big branch, ropes, split logs. Actually, I don't have any ropes. I think I used them all. I can go get some. But I can't, no matter what I do, cannot use this freaking thing. I mean, I'm like dropping it right on top. Doesn't work. Put on shoulders. Interaction. I don't know what to do. I mean, I'm literally stuck. I also finished that out there. Like I said, I don't know where I paused it at, so I'm actually very confused right now. I could have sworn I unpaused it, then I looked up and I'm like, no. It's still paused. That's not good. Obsidian arrows? I haven't even made a bow yet. Alright. Six sticks. Okay, well, if you're telling me I get all that stuff back, then I guess I'm going to try to disassemble and redo it, I guess. I don't know. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. This is insane. Okay. Craft. Make me this thing up again. Right there. Okay, place the other items. Rebuild the whole thing. Add item. There we go. See, now it's letting me do it. Split log. Place that. And, oh, chance of injury is 19%. Nah, I think I'm fine. Yeah, 19% isn't too bad. And I do need a lot of sleep, and I apparently am desperate on water right now. I didn't realize how bad. Food is fine. I got that. Okay, I'm gonna sleep for 9 hours, because I actually need a ton of sleep right now. All right. Now I can do this other one into building blocks, and we can actually do some more foundations, too. See, I'm wondering if it's because, like, it was the same reason that it didn't appear on there. Wait. I need... stones. So let's go add a couple things to this over here. Well, give me the split log so I can make the Tanner workbench now. No, I can't. No, I can't. Because I don't have enough, do I? I only have two. So I have to go way back over here to get some more big branches. Oh, I don't think I have enough time today. Let's at least try to get this basic foundation set up. And then I'm probably gonna move my stuff over here, to be honest. So go ahead and give me my hammer. Right here. I lied. I want to keep that. If anything, I want to get rid of that. Okay, and then building modules. Okay, so go ahead and give me a foundation place. See, this is what I don't understand. Like, I can't... Do I need this one? See, I can't do it. It says I can attach foundations here, but then it won't let me attach this foundation here. I don't know. I'm just gonna build this. I guess we're just gonna have it. It's gonna unfortunately be like a little bit of a distance away. Whatever. Whatever. Place you here. Place you here. I want to see wall with door. Of course I need a long stick. Alright. Alright, that's not a problem. I can just go up here and grab it real quick. I do want to drop the half logs because I do need to make sure to keep them over here for... Wow, God, that freaked me out. Drop you because I'm going to need those later. I got four building stuffs. I didn't realize I had so many. Alright, that was the last one I had? Alright, this is fine. What time is it? I say, it's morning. I don't know what's going on right now. So let's go ahead and place resources. Build 17 minutes. Place resources, build. I want to set up like a... Wait, this right here. Okay, wall with door. I'm going to put you right here. What? Oh, no. Cancel. There we go. Go ahead and place resources and build that up. There we go. We got our basic structure. Crafting. How many more do I have? I only have one. Yeah, I was gonna say, I had an extra because I had not actually put the piece in it. Okay, so... How flat roof? Right there. Stop it. Thinking I'm gonna break something. Alright, so there we go. I at least have a... shelter. Actually, it's telling me I have something. What's this? House building. I started building a house. If I finish and surround myself with ceilings and walls, I'll be protected from the weather. What do you mean, near death? Oh, the near death experience. Yeah. I know all about it, man. It's fine. It's fine. Well, at least we can do this real quick. I want to at least get this thing done. Go ahead and give me all three of these real fast. Tear those things off. And now I'm going to cut you down. There we go. Add item. Give me some more of these things. There we go. Nope. Flat roof. Yeah, it doesn't take anything. Walls don't take anything. Alright, so then we're good. I can actually build all the stuff up right now. Like, I'm just gonna build a small little shack for now. We're gonna expand on it over time, but for now, I just wanna... have a small little, like, I don't know. This is pretty much it right here. I don't think I'm gonna have this one wall yet because I'm still gonna need more stuff, but if I can at least get the basics up, I'm happy. Ooh. What? Is this different? Oven. Primitive oven for heating clay. Chemistry workbench. There's a whole bunch of crap that got unlocked. Improved workbench. Allows to produce leather, copper, and iron items. Simple cart for transporting. Dude, there's so many things. This is so cool. Food dehydrator. I mean, I could move almost all my stuff over here. Okay, well, I need to do this. Place the last flat. Oh, this flat roof right here. Come on. Right there. Okay. Cancel this. Place build. And place build. Alright. So I at least have my basic little structure going with our dock. I can move all this stuff over here now. We can start, like, working on things here. I do think I'm going to chop down one more tree, because if I can at least... I'm going to need two trees, I think. Yeah, and you're all good, so I'm just going to chop you down right now. Oh, really? This is actually faster. Boom. Alright, cool. Still got plenty of saw space left. Don't want to chop that one down. There's another little one right here. I feel like the little ones are probably the better idea. Alright, boom. There we go. Give me that. Yep. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good about all this. Oh, this is... I didn't mean to pick the split log up. Drop that. Okay, let me just start bringing some of this stuff over. Move, yes, like this. I'm really glad that I can actually do this. Because it's been driving me nuts having all this stuff, like, I don't know, all off on its own and everything. I want to put this inside place. Okay, so go ahead and give me foundation, right there. Would you stop trying to block? And attack. Alright, and then I just gotta put my roof on? My god, am I actually gonna have a home? Well, maybe, if it wants to actually put the roof on. I don't know what's going on here. Maybe I have to build this first. Okay, so cancel everything. Add... I got a perk point. I don't know why, but I got... Oh, I don't have enough stone. Oh, wait, then I can't even do these. There's another big stone over here I could break down. There's another big stone over on the other side I could break down if I'm desperate for it. Oh, no, you're doing that weird thing where you're not letting me click on things again? I mean, I need sleep anyways. Sleep for a tiny bit. I don't know what to do here. Like, this game definitely still has a few bugs. I am, again, playing the release before it's actually out, so... Or the early access before it's out. So that could definitely have an issue with things. Raw meat I need to cook up. Go ahead and add fuel. Night. Got both of those. I can't eat this. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here for now anyways. I'm at an hour. I'll probably slap up the last little bit on there real quick. When I'm just gonna have to restart to get it working and everything, but... Yeah. Because I need to be able to, you know, consume things, and not being able to consume things is really gonna be a hindrance on stuff. But I do have the last pieces I need for that. I just need to simply build it. And in here I have stone I could break down. Actually, I wonder if this would fix it. But yeah, I'm going to have to leave it here for now. I really hope this does well, and as long as it does, I'm going to keep going on this game because I really, really enjoy it. Heals all disease and restore maximum health. Oh, but it takes a living water. Alright, well yeah. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye for now.